Oh, boxing lounge. You. Why you pick him? Why you pick him, bro? I thought you wanted what's the guy's name? Damn it, I forgot. It's gonna disconnect. It's gonna disconnect. Look at this. Look at the ref's eyes. Look at the ref's eyes. Yeah, it's gonna disconnect.
Under the bright lights here for this one. Really good matchup, and we're hoping for a really good fight.
Let's go. See, I can't do the new move without getting hit. Yeah, that's the bad thing about the body shots. It leaves you exposed to the head. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt. I gotta save you.
Looks like you're out of trouble.
He's hurt. The man is hurt. Fuck. I don't like this new move. I want to do it to you. I got him hurt. Yeah, Kasagi. God damn, I forgot his name. Hey, it is kind of cool that I can play and talk to you at the same time. Let me see. Try to do the move. Try to do the new move on me. Come on. Don't be scared. You want me to show you how to play? You want me to show you the stuff? I don't think you can beat me, bro, I have to be honest. You need to learn. Yeah, there you go. Try it. Try it on me. I'm going to try it. It's hard to do it, right? Oh, look at that. I love doing that. But I got to let go of the guard. That's the only thing. I don't like that shit. Look. Ooh. Look at that. I love it. Oh, see? All right, let's do a challenge. Only the new move and body shots. Oh! Oh shit, I love it. I love the timing because it's yeah, you got no chance. You got no chance, Boxing Lounge. Yeah, I used to hate playing against this dude, but eventually he's not as good as people made him out to be. Well, at least not in the game, shit. I don't know about real life. Love thy left hook. I'm gonna get you with it. Man, Boxing Lounge, why you trying, bro? Why you trying to hurt me? Wait, I'm supposed to be your friend, bro. Come on. I got him on his back foot. Oh, I got them. Oh. Let's go, Boxing Lounge. Let's go. He's telling you to knock me out, bro.
Give me a second.
Let's go. Bro, did you pick this guy because you thought that he had big advantages over Canelo? Honest opinion. I mean, honest question. I'm quiet because I gotta fucking concentrate. And I forget that I'm live, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Most of the time I do. Ew. I'm winning though. I mean, I could box. The only reason is having success because I'm throwing a lot. Come, bro. I just chased you down for 7 rounds. You come to me now. That's your style. People just fucking robot. Come on to me. Come on. Let's go. 2 rounds, bro. Come on. You're losing by 2 rounds. What are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about it, huh? What are you going to do about it, Boxing Lounge? 2 rounds. There you go. I just won my round. I just won this round, so you know. Let's go, Bouncing. What you gonna do? Come on. Look. Just won the round again. Come on, bro. Oh, come on. Can't let my left. Nah, you picked him because I think everyone. He's considered the best guy in here. Or one of them. Because of his attributes. Yeah, you need more tools, bro. You need more tools. What the fuck are you doing? No, 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 no. What do you mean you can't use Canelo? What's wrong with Canelo? Let's go. I got stuck. I don't know what the fuck happened there. The fuck? How you still throwing that much punch? I don't know, bro. I don't know. I don't know. Hey, get away from the window. Get away from the window, motherfucker. Yeah, you should have picked Canelo, bro. You would have had a better chance of beating me. You need the win, bro. What do you mean? Come at you. It's over. All right, one more round. Ooh, let's go. Let's go.
There's no doubt that this fighter's power can change the fight around in an instant. He can't afford to make one single minor mistake. The one who draws first blood, that's what you've got to look at. If you're there, you know you're there to find it. You've got to be honest. You've got to be confident.
I lost. Bullshit. I got robbed. Bullshit. Look at that. They gave you the last three rounds. Come on.